What is up, YouTube? Hey, man. Say, man. Look here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks. I'm back in the building. It's another day. It's another reviewing. Hey, you know how I be doing. Man, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. Hey, gang, y'all rocking with your boy today? Hey, the flyaway, smash that like button off the rip. And gang, don't y'all forget, if you've been rocking with me from day one, join that members only subscription down in the description. Hey, you don't want to miss out on all the fly merch I'm bringing to you guys and the giveaways and all the cool stuff we're doing for 2023. So, hey, become a member today, so you get exclusive access to all the merch that I'm gonna drop, because it's gonna be for members only first. So hit that join button if you see it under the title here, or hit that link in my description where it says join today. That'll take you right to where you need to be. And let's get into it. It's a black matte box, man. You see it with them Air Jordan wings on top. You know it's something super, super premium in this box. If it's that matte John with them Air Jordan wings on it. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. There's your size and chart on this side. Boy, you got to have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 1 SE Craft. Okay, special edition. Colorway is taupe haze and mint foam. Okay, these are size 11, y'all. Woo, let's see what's popping. Brown top box. Got all types of fancy white tissue paper in here. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these. Super, super sexy joints right here. These are freaking clean. Look at that going around the ankle and behind the tongue. All that unfinished business going on. Man, these are so freaking fly. These are too fly. Then we got that Year of the Rabbit deal coming up with the other Jordan 1 lows. And these put me right in memory of the, I mean, they right in line with those, man. Like, for real, for real. Quality-wise, too. Like, these are clean. Super clean. Love that brown subtle color. Man, you can throw a suit on with these bad boys. Like, for real, these are super, super clean on everything. So, yeah, the material on them, like I said, when they come in that black matte box, you're going to get some premium material, and you're going to pay a little more for these because they are really, really nice. You know what I'm saying? But I love the brown and tan going on it. Super clean, super clean. Let's get into it. You see it, that all brown taupe haze bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round it to the outside. It starts off with that taupe haze brown bottom, comes up to that kind of sail white cream midsole with the cream stitching. Got that, this is like a light taupe haze going around the taupe, and it's hairy suede. Then you got light taupe haze on the mud guard starting at the bottom. Then it turns into that dark taupe haze at the top. Then more light taupe haze going around the shoestring outlets at the upper. Dark taupe haze suede in the middle. You see that tan Nike swoosh cutting across the top. There's those little hints of mint that it's talking about on the color code on the box. Then you got this like nylon heel right here. It's in a light taupe haze color. Then you got more nylon light material fabric around the ankle up here, and that dark taupe haze, clean. To the front, it starts off with the taupe haze, comes up to that sail white midsole, got that light taupe haze, hairy suede around the toe. Then you got like that cream color toe box that is on the outside unfinished. And it's a nylon material too, with the perforated holes. This goldish kind of tan nylon tongue with the mint Air Jordan Jumpman stitched in up there, fire. To the inside, it starts off with that taupe haze, comes up to that cream midsole, that light taupe haze around the toe and suede. Same around the mud guard, starts off light taupe haze and ends up dark taupe haze at the tip. light topaz around the shoestring outers here. You got that nylon material and that dark topaz around the ankle. Light topaz, nylon material around the heel. Suede in the middle, that dark topaz suede in the middle with that tan Nike swoosh, super clean. To the back, it starts off topaz, comes up to that cream midsole. There's that nylon heel that you've been seeing. That's the whole heel nylon with the tan Air Jordan wings stitched in. You got a big leather suede tab in the middle right there. Swoosh is tying into that. And more of that nylon topaz dark at the top up there. Fire. Inside of these, you got that dark topaz behind the tongue with the sizing chart. You got your gold tan shoe sole with the chocolate topaz Jumpman, that unfinished going around that ankle and behind that tongue. Man, these are freaking clean. Super, super clean. Really, really premium shoe. Really, really nice. I haven't seen these anywhere yet. You know what I'm saying? So make sure if you want to grab your pair, you check my link to StockX. You grab you a pair at the going rate. I don't know what these going for, but they are fire, like for real. Check my link, grab your pair. And hey, if you're new to my channel, look here. Hit that subscribe button and join the Flies Gang on YouTube, where I give you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. The Flies Gang is the Flies on YouTube, for real, for real. And make sure, Fly Gang, y'all become a member today. I promise you don't want to miss out on what I'm doing for 2023, because I'm going to do it exclusively for members only, first and foremost. So become a member today. Y'all keep asking me about the merch and whatnot, and I'm on it. You about to see it start popping up in these videos back to back to back to back. So you don't want to miss out on that. And hey, smash that like button if you like what I'm bringing to you. And let's get into this left shoe. You see it, it's all topaz with the Nike swoosh to the outside. Starts off topaz, comes up to that cream midsole. Light topaz suede around the toe and around the mud guard. It gets dark topaz at the tip of the mud guard. Light topaz around the shoestring outlets here. You got dark topaz suede in the middle too, but you got that dark topaz nylon around the ankle and that light topaz nylon around the heel with that tan suede Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Little stitched in hints of mint right there. Fire. To the front, starts off with that dark topaz, comes up to the cream midsole, light suede topaz around the toe. You got that cream toe box with the perforated holes, your shoestrings. You got your gold, light tan nylon tongue. It's shining too, with the mint Air Jordan man sitting up there stitched in clean. Inside, starts off topaz, comes up to that cream midsole with the cream stitching. Light suede topaz, hairy around the toe. That light topaz suede around the toe. Dark topaz suede at the tip of that mud guard right there. Light topaz suede around the shoestring outlets. You got that dark topaz suede in the middle with the tan suede Nike swoosh, nylon dark topaz around the ankle, light topaz nylon around the heel. Fire. To the back, it starts off topaz, comes up to that cream midsole. You got that light topaz around the heel with the tan stitched in Air Jordan wings, dark topaz suede in the middle, dark topaz nylon at the very upper of the heel. Fire. Inside of this one, you got that topaz behind the tongue, all unfinished. Unfinished around the ankles too. That tan shoe sole with the topaz Jumpman on it. Super, super, super clean. These so hard, gang. Like for real, for real. Real hard. Check my link to StockX. grab your pair at the going rate. I don't know where these are coming out or where they're going to be at. They look like the year of the rabbits. I don't even know where they're coming out at yet. I'm going to be going for those too, for sure. But these are due. If you can't get your hands on those, these are clean. Love them. So check my link. Grab your pair at the going rate. And you made it this far in the video. You haven't hit that subscribe button yet. Man, hit that subscribe button and join the Flies Gang on YouTube. It's the kid that did. It gives you news you can use. What links were to buy every shoe. Hey, hands down, you're in the right place. And gang, make sure y'all become a member today. You've been rocking with your boy from day one. Go ahead and hit that members only button so you can play with them cool emojis I got and whatnot, and have that special badge by your name too. And if you haven't hit the like button, smash it on your way out the door. And until next time, peace.